Is it right, Andy? You know, the old fish and chips in the Bible? Well, it might be, you know, I can imagine old Noah of Ark, you know, like reading, you know, having a nice fish and chips. With mustard and all that, you know. How's that tea coming on? Ah, sure. That's a great life, you know. Then should this button be on, by the way? There's a red button here on. I'm not sure what that is. I couldn't, Lord. I think we're live. Oh, well, hello there, good evening. You're probably wondering what this is all about. My name is Father O'Neill. It's a pleasure meeting you. I'm taking over the show today because, you know, PJ Burke and his motley crew of youngsters, well, they're stuck in the old Galapagos Islands. And you know what happens when you go to the Galapagos Islands? A fellow called Charles Darwin, he went there and he came back a bit crazy. He thought we were all descendants of apes. So God knows what those youngsters are up to. I believe he got some kind of friend, an iguana. So in the sanity of the world, for the sake of the sanity, excuse me, I'm taking over the show. I'm a hip priest. My name is Father O'Neill. And I used to be in a monastery until the bishop, well, he excommunicated me because I was spending a lot of time indoors. You're working! No, Danny, I was not. I was listening to jazz music. Jazz music 24/7. Are you into jazz music? Oh, Jesus! What are you on about? You want some nice rock music? Well, no. No, if you're here for some rock and roll, well, you might as well switch to the old BBC 3 or one of those blasphemous channels. No, we're really going to listen to nice, good old jazz music because I'm a bit of a hipster priest. You're a bit of a wanker. Jesus, they want some rock and roll music. Well, excuse me. That's me. I'm trying to train a young man to become a priest. A priest, me ass? It's not working, man. Jesus. I'm not sure what I'm doing here. I'm just here because I get paid for it. Who's only joking? Do you want a quote from the Bible? Well, all right. Well, this is Genesis. Chapter 2, verse 23. Then the man said... Well, this is a bit rude. This is the last bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. This one will be called woman, because from man this one was taken. Jesus, it's so ridiculous. Oh, well, Danny, there's no need to comment so rudely upon the Bible. Anyway, you might be into that sort of thing, but so why don't you put on some nice, good hip music? I've got a great tune for you from the US, from the old America. It's Dave Brubeck, Take 5. So I hope you enjoy there.
I hope they do too. Stay tuned. I'm trying to save the show.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Well, that's a bit of a, oh Lord, some kind of motor outside. Tiny boy, call the police. There's not a police around, there's probably the police themselves, you know, it's your motorbike. Right, Tiny, how's the tea coming along there, by the way? I'm getting it ready, Jesus. We're quite down there, and just put on a song. Well, anyway, there's some kind of ragamuffin out there, you know, not a motorbike or something like that. I hope you're not driving your bike too fast. Because you know what it says in the Bible. No one gives a crap what it says in the Bible, man. Just put on a song, man. Well, I hope... Look, I'm gonna put on the song myself. Alright, guys. This is Brazilian Like. We're going to Brazil. The guy's called Michel Petrucciani. Enjoy. Thank you. Excuse me, Father. Hello there, Johnny. How are you? Are you in for the confession?
I am, Father. I've committed sin.
Johnny, sit down there. So tell me about all. Tell me all about it. Oh, Danny, come here. Come here.
Yeah, coming.
Yeah, I'm gonna listen to you. What's your confession, boy?
Well, actually, I was just going to confess to one priest. Well, anyway, my name's Johnny. I confess I've been having some strange dreams.
Well, tell me all about it. Has it been involving a lot of girls?
No, Father. It's not that kind of dream. It's I've been dreaming about soppy songs.
Oh man, that's some heavy stuff. What do you mean soppy songs, man? Do you mean like not good songs?
Well, no. I mean, they're good songs, but they're soppy. And if anyone ever listened to me listening to this song...
Oh, don't tell me anymore, Johnny. Sure, it's a shameful thing. Oh, it's a terrible thing. Three Holy Marys and John Murray's to you, and you'll get better. Two Johns, three Peppers, and three Peters, and you'll be better in no time. Pray in front of a black shoe.
Pray in front of a blue shoe.
Yeah, pray in front of a gray shoe.
5 times a day.
4 times a day.
15 times a day.
And think about, you know, your mother.
And your daddy.
And your sister, too.
You should be better then. Okay. But I kind of like soppy songs.
I know what you mean. I like soppy songs, too. Why don't we listen to Kira Burke, also known as Karen Burke, from Northern Ireland, but grew up in Dublin. To the song, soppy songs, it's a real jazz classic.
Well, all right, but I hope he behaves himself. He does come up with the most sexual imagery sometimes and rude language. So have you ever heard this song, Fleur? Fleur's got class and a beautiful, bottom.
I think you said a beautiful ass.
What? Beautiful behind, perhaps. That's a very rude language. I think soppy songs is more appropriate, perhaps. Yeah, I want to listen to soppy songs. All right, let's do it.
Yeah, man. Let's get high with Chiron and the Bible and sparkling water
and a cup of tea.
I keep remembering our songs. I guess you're right, I'm a fool. But I've been running for so long. So now I'm running away from you. God bless you. Keep you safe. I hope you'll never, never change. Anyway, you would have grown tired. Of the way that I act so strange. But it's alright. Let's have one last cigarette and a drink to forget the soppy songs we play. Maybe we have a chance. What if time was on our side? I'll have one last dance to make up for all the lies. But it's all right. Yeah, it's all right. Let's smoke one last cigarette and a drink to forget the soppy songs we made.
Are you feeling Japanese? Because I am! This is Ryofuku from his album A Favorite Tune. It's a great tune, it's from a kind of. And he also recorded this in some kind of church or something like that. This song's called Voyage or something like that. So, yeah, recorded the Lutheran Hall as the Catholic! Oh, Jesus, not Catholic at all, is it? Thank you.
How you feel, Japanese? That's right. Man, oh man, I'm so confused. Oh wait, we just did that part, right?
Well, Father Long, we just interrupted there. We're kind of in the middle of a show.
Yeah, I know, man. I just heard that Japanese song right there. Yeah, by the way, we're members of the Anonymous Jazz Addicts Association of Priests. My name is Father Long, and I'm addicted to jazz, man.
You're addicted to wanking.
What, Father? Excuse me, Danny. Oh, Lord, Father and Danny, can you please just... Can you just be quiet down, and let's read that old Bible. So, anyway, there's this passage here in the Bible I meant to analyze, Monsieur Youngsters. What do you think? Everybody get your Bibles out and go to the chapter, Nehemiah, chapter 13, verse 16.
Man, no one's listening, dude. You know, I read that damn book, man. Yeah, I can tell you it's a quite good read, but I'm more into jazz, so I just listen to some jazz, dude. Oh, Jesus, man. How was some bossa nova? Are you from Brazilian? Man, I'm a hot cat. Oh, man.
Oh, I think it's taking something.
I don't take anything, man. I just listen to too much jazz, and I'm too high. So I gotta listen to some bossa nova.
This is
Taco. The song, Guarapinaga.
I believe the song's called Guarapiranga. Jesus, you're a bunch of idiots.
Oh, Lord. Oh, so rude.
Guarapiranga, 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 Gu
Father, finish your tea.
All right, thanks, Danny, there. Oh, put it there now, lad. Oh. Well, that's great. Oh, so it's great to have a nice cup of chai. Well, Danny, that's a very interesting cup of tea. Is there any sugar there?
No, Father.
No milk, no?
No.
Is there any tea back in there?
No, forgot about that. Sorry.
Well, in fact, is there any water?
Yeah, there's some water there, yeah.
Well, I mean, some tap water.
No, it's holy water, Father. So you can get holy.
Right. So I just drank some holy water there. Well, anyway, I think... Oh, well, well, don't tell the bishop. All right, well...
Oh, man, I just thought of a joke, man. Oh, Jesus, this is a good one. Now, listen to this joke. It's a...
Hold on. I hope it's an appropriate joke, Father Long.
Oh, man, that joke's appropriate either, dude. Anyway, you know you listen to jazz. So what they call, dude, you know... Oh, man, I'm getting a real big headache. Forgot the joke, dude.
Oh, right. You forgot the joke.
Oh, no, wait, dude. Wait, I got it. You know, all right. You got one American priest, one Asian priest, and one Irish priest, right?
Yeah, we got it. It's not a reference. It's not a real reference.
I listened to the joke, dude. So, once again, you got a stupid priest, you got an Irish priest, and you got an Americano priest who likes to listen to jazz and he gets real high on sparkling water. You sit them down on a radio station, right? And what happens?
Well, what does happen?
Yeah, what happens?
Absolutely fuck all.
Well, there's no need for that language.
Is that the joke? That was the worst joke ever. What do you mean, absolutely fuck all? I don't really get it. Look, stop the nonsense, man, and shit.
Jeez, hold on a second. Stop moaning, man. Stop moaning. Do you get it?
Wait, do you mean?
Oh, hold on a second. Do you mean, oh Lord, that's right. We're going to finish this episode with possibly one of the best jazz songs
ever, dude. It's so good, it makes you high. Just listen to it. This is Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers with the song Moaning. That's not moaning. That's moaning.
Right. Well, it's been a lot of fun there. Till next time again.
All right, see ya.
See ya, guys. Remember, you don't need drugs to get high. Just jazz. Jazz.
Right. Jazz.
Yeah, jazz. See ya.
Thank you.